1 Peter, Kepha, an emissary of Yahshua HaMashiach, to the chosen strangers of the dispersion in Pontus, Galatia, Cappadocia, Asia, and Bithynia, according to the foreknowledge of Yahweh the Father, quodash by the Ruah, unto obedience and sprinkling of the blood of Yahshua HaMashiach, favor and peace be increased to you. Baruch be the Elohim and Father of our Adon, Yahshua HaMashiach, who according to his great compassion has caused us to be born again to a living expectation through the resurrection of Yahshua HaMashiach from the dead, to an inheritance incorruptible and undefiled and unfading, having been kept in the Shemayim for you, who are protected by the power of Elohim through belief, for a deliverance ready to be revealed in the last time, in which you exult, even though for a little while, if need be, you have been grieved by manifold trials, in order that the proving of your belief, much more precious than gold that perishes and proven by fire, might be found to result in praise and respect and esteem at the revelation of Yahshua HaMashiach, whom having not seen, you love, in whom you exalt with unspeakable and esteemed joy, yet not seeing, but believing, obtaining the goal of your belief, a deliverance of lives. Concerning this deliverance, the Kohanim have sought out and searched out Naba concerning the favor for you, searching to know what or what sort of time the Ruah which was in them was pointing out concerning Mashiach, when it was bearing witness beforehand the sufferings of Mashiach and the esteems that would follow, to whom it was revealed that they were serving not themselves but you, in these which now have been announced to you through those who brought the good news to you by the Ruach HaKodesh sent from Shemayim, into which messengers long to look into. Therefore, having girded up the loins of your mind, being sober, put your expectation perfectly upon the favor that it is to be brought to you at the revelation of Yahshua HaMashiach. As obedient children, not conforming yourselves to the former lust in your ignorance. Instead, as the one who called you is Kodesh, so you also should become Kodesh in all behavior. Because it has been written, be Kodesh, for I am Kodesh. And if you call on your Father who without partiality judges according to each one's work, past the time of your sojourning in reverence, knowing that you are redeemed from your futile behavior inherited from your fathers, not with what is corruptible, silver or gold, but with the precious blood of Mashiach, as of a lamb unblemished and spotless, foreknown indeed before the foundation of the world, but manifested in these last times for your sakes, who through him believe in Yahweh, who raised him from the dead and gave him esteem, so that your belief and expectation are in Elohim. Now that you have cleansed your lives in obeying the truth through the Ruah to unfeigned brotherly love, love one another fervently with a clean heart, having been born again, not of corruptible seed, but incorruptible, through the living word of Yahweh, which remains forever. Because all flesh is as grass, and all the esteem of man as the flower of the grass. The grass withers, and its flowers falls away, but the word of Yahweh remains forever. And this is the word announced as good news to you.